The Digital Shootout was founded in 2001 by Berkeley White and Dan Bellucci. Their goal was to create an ideal environment to learn underwater photography and video at the world's best scuba diving destinations. They combine the latest technology and innovative techniques with the world-class diving and a warm and friendly atmosphere to teach and inspire you to make the best underwater images. In the morning, we'll dive to get our photos or video for editing in the afternoon seminars. And then we'll attend the slideshow bar party at night to view everyone's work. Well, let's go do what we came here to do, dive and shoot video. There were 70 divers that signed up for the shootout. And there's one thing for sure, everybody is willing to teach each other what they know and share information or just help someone when they're just having trouble. And these divers take their photography very seriously. There's anywhere from $50,000 to $75,000 worth of camera gear sitting on that table. This is a trumpet fish, and this is the first time I've gotten this close to get this good a video. This is a French angelfish, and they grow to 1 foot. Angelfish are the most curious fish on the reef.